If your iPhone doesn't ring for the call which you receive or for the text alert, then what you do is make sure that the ringer button which is here on the side, it is on. Also make sure that the volume of the ring, it is maximum and not minimum. Then the next thing what we will do after this one is we will go to settings. We'll scroll down and go to do not disturb and make sure that this do not disturb mode, it is disabled. If it is enabled, then you will not get any ring when the iPhone is locked. Now the other thing what we'll do is we'll go to settings again. We will go to notifications. We will scroll down and look for messages. Make sure that allow notification for message it is enabled, and make sure that the sound, and make sure that you have selected a tone for the sound and it's not known. Similarly, what we'll do is we will go and look for phone and make sure that allow notifications for phone it is enabled. Also make sure that you have selected a sound for the ringtone. So once you do these things, this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.